we did was we got the whole team together for Colby Atkinson, a 15-year-old boy who was diagnosed with leukemia at the age of 14. I decided to start brainstorming ideas with the team to see if there's something that we could do to raise money for him, his family, and the Be Positive Foundation as a whole, and to fight childhood cancer. I came up with the idea as a baseball calendar. I don't know if it's been done before.
See us as role models, and it's just great to see to give them a picture of how it looks like to be an athlete at the University of Delaware, and to give them something positive for the future so they can look forward to it.
Abby was our first Be Positive hero, and now we have 8, and that number is growing. So being able to bring that to other teams is just incredible. I think we're given such a unique opportunity to be in front and this platform that we can like tell the community about all these awesome events. I just wanted to bring that experience to everyone. Just the idea of realizing how lucky we are and how there's a population out there that needs our help so bad.
Today we are here at the University of Delaware and we are doing the Chillin' for Charity in the Kay Yale Foundation.
Oh! 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 Oh!